Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how to sample anything using your phone. I just found a crazy app called Moises. Just open this up, hit the plus icon at the bottom. We're going to go to my files on my phone. You can even import video. I'm going to import this video from Polyphia. We're going to do vocals, drums, bass, and other. Hit submit. It just takes a second to process. Once it's done processing, click on the actual song file. And now all you have to do is turn these sliders down. If you don't want the vocals, you can turn those off. If you don't want the drums, you can turn those off. If you just want the instruments, it even tells you the chords up top as it's playing. So from here, you just export, and now you have the music from any track you want or any video you want on the internet. Separate files and then save it as MP3.